Hello again. This is Rack of Our Heart. I'm gonna continue playing Toasted Swipe. So let's hit play. Okay. So why is that black? Let's refresh that. Okay. I played dirty. So I'm on okay, that's right, black. So I'm on 31. Now. Ooh. Don't want that. Okay, come on. No. Yeah, no. Oh. I got seriously that stuff out of this time. It's so. Sorry about that. This game's so addicting that I had to come back and make a Let's Play 2 of this, part 2. This game is really good and addicting. I really recommend you download from iTunes and Play Store. And you would not be disappointed by how fun this game is. I wonder if there are other games like this. Okay, so I only have like 4 jumps. So I gotta really time my jumps. However, I'm like dying a lot. No, come on. I feel like it's just gonna dive in. That did not work. So I made it a little far this time. Okay, I know I can do that. I ever did that once. Died like the exact same way, like deja vu. Okay. I made that. Yes! Okay. Come on. Let's go. Ooh. Okay. And I bounce back. Okay, so those dogs really make you bounce. Okay, that was oddly easy. I don't know how many levels I'm able to play on the browser version, but for now, let's play me as I can. Can't go on those two, so I can. And I die. Oh, so I can. And I just bounce around and die, apparently. Like, okay, you just gonna bounce around. We don't care. We want you kinda. Oop, the folk is spinning around. The death folk. The awesome death folk that we all going to love. Yeah, I know. Folk was just ready now. I didn't want to. Okay. So. And you know, I just wanted that tasty donut, you know. Who cares? The donut was like wanting me to die then. Fine, got it. I wanna know what the highest rank can get on this So I believe the key is up, and I don't know which way to go. And there's the recycle toast. And I just zoom into the donuts. Like, we was tracking to that delicious donut. This was so good. Let's go this way. Okay, I think that's it. Can I download levels? This feature is unavailable in Bowser version. Okay. So I got all the way up to 34. Donut, fork, and this bagel. And this bagels. Let's try that. So far, I have 50 bagels. I die at 52. Let's try that again. Let's see if we can beat the record of 52. So this is what the Ennis does. Okay. I love this. This is fun. It reminds me of the Doodle Jumps games. I really love those. When I first played it, was in a high school off a net person phone. Okay, so the more toast I have, the more I want them. And I can get toast combos too. I didn't know where it was gonna go. I think it was gonna go. Oh, I beat my record. Ooh. But somehow I was able to keep getting hit. So and if I'm not careful, some kind of slime would come and get me. Remind me of a Mega Man game when the flames come and get you. Actually, not a Mega Man game, but more so the Zeus franchise for that Game Boy. So if I can beat it 58. I just would be 58. New record. I got 64. I'm ranked 14 now. It's gone. I wonder what's a high rank. I assume it's probably something like 100. The only game I have ever seen that I can go past 100 level is Kingdom Hearts for the Android or for the phone. But I'm pretty sure the other game that can go past 100, I just have never played them. Okay, I can keep on going this way. Up we go. Combo. So, 64 is my new target. If I just go on like that, 67. My new record is 67. Come on, come on. You can do it. We can get 100. Go ahead and get 100. So, I'm like, no! Okay, let's get out of that one. Let's do... And this donut. Let's try that one. So this is a little harder because I had to keep on avoiding these donuts and then eventually these forks. So right now, let's see if I can beat actually that goal of 67. Despite the added difficulty. Come on, nope. But I am somehow winning 15. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go, oh, oh, let's go, go, go. I beat the rank, level, oh, okay. Somehow, just, that's overkill. I got hit by the spike zone 3 times and run into the swamp. That was overkill, don't need that. Okay, let's try the frog. I can't see what it's gonna be like. But how is it gonna be set up? Okay. So these paths are. Oh, I got coffee in this one. That was a pleasant surprise. I had a difficult meet extra bonus. I'm not. Oh! Somehow. I feel like I have in this dumps in these. I did not need my coffee. Pow pow. Right into the jelly. And I thought jelly was supposed to be good. But not this jelly. Well, there was like a boss you could beat on this game. It was like burnt toast. You had to beat the burnt toast. That'd be cool to find out how you can beat a boss battle. I would love to see a boss battle in this game. If they ever come out part 2, they sort of introduce a boss battle system. This is really addicting. And like, you have to hit that boss in a certain position while you jump. Invite on the spike or something. And you have to hit it like X amount of time before you kill. It's kind of like how Sonic is set up. I got my coffee, but it didn't work. It's not the same grace after you get to save you from being hit. If it was, I would be coffee more often. And bomb bomb. This one is the hardest one. I tried to get the coffee, didn't work. I think after this, I'd be wink 16. Oh yeah, I circled this way, my gut saying I'm going this way. I do have a limited amount of jumps if I don't get toast. Hey, but I got my toast. They told you I was gonna do it 16. I somehow want to get back to get all my toast like I did in the all my challenges. Literally, I collected every single toast that was on those challenges. But this is in this one, so no matter how much I go up, it's still gonna be toast. So it really doesn't matter. But if I more I get before I get the hardest challenges, better my score would be. Maybe I can beat the total of 67 on a harder kind of platform. Grab a coffee. Coffee break. Toast coma too. There was no way I could beat this. Okay. So 67, 43, and 35 my range. A game. The features aren't there in Bowser Wars. Okay, of course it is. Here we go. Oh, back this again. Okay. So there you have it. Guys, this has been let's play what was the game again? Toaster Swipe. If this is a really good game, it's a witty. Download this, play this, fun, and I'm pretty sure on the Google Play version on iTunes, it's probably more than the 34 version, and it seems like you can download some. I think this is the edit, you can make the own levels too. So if that's the case, you can make a really hard level. But it's pencil, what else do you think? I'm not sure. And then you can also love or tweet about it. Anyway, this has been Mikeify Hot Let's Play Toaster Swipe, and have a great night. Like, subscribe if you like it.